I'm going to take you just back to Dale Farm now, where we were talking to Mike Sargent a couple of minutes ago after that brief confrontation, really, between bailiffs who turned up and really read out a statement to the travellers there, saying that it was a health and safety notice, effectively, saying that there were serious risk of people's lives being put in danger there, and appealing for them not to prolong, really, the what's going on there, to allow the bailiffs to come in. But then the bailiffs, having gone in, then moved away again. They were subjected to quite a lot of abuse and high emotions.
We're going to take you inside that perimeter fence now. Correspondent Fergal Keane is with some of the travellers, with some of the protesters as well, within those boundaries of Dale Farm. And I guess if the last few minutes showed us anything, Fergal, it's that there is plenty more confusion and stalling to come there.
Well, there certainly is. About 15 minutes ago, we heard the word flying around. Children were going around the camp saying, the bailiffs are coming, the bailiffs are coming. There was then a rush of people, residents and supporters alike, down here as far as the main gate. Everybody thinking then that this was the moment that, you know, it had taken 10 years to reach. The eviction was about to begin. We've heard little snippets of what was going on outside, but it is, you know, it's a pretty enclosed atmosphere in here. We just can't tell what is happening. And I've got with me a guest, Yvonne McNamara of the Irish Traveller Movement. What do you know about what's the latest that's happening?
Well, we believe that the police actually have come outside the gate. I'm not quite sure if there was any council representatives with them, because as you say, we can't see out. But I believe the police have come in to say, actually, this is the final warning.
Thank you very much. And we will be back to you with updates as we get them.
Fergal Keane, we will keep popping.